Teacher! This woman was caught in the very act of committing adultery. In our law, Moses commanded that such a woman must be stoned to death. Now, what do you say?
Whichever one of you has committed no sin may throw the first stone at her.
When they heard this, they all left, one by one.
Is there no one left to condemn you?
No one, sir.
I do not condemn you either. Go.